Right.
Picked up this little waterproof case from my phone. It was about $9. That thing is flat out awesome.
Yeah, I've got those.
All right, Lynn, smile for candid camera. You're next. All right, honey, I'm getting a back shot.
Nice water.
Yep.
It's not deep.
No.
No, right here it's not.
There's something in the water right here.
Huh? Okay. On these websites that listed all kind of springs and. So we were going around just to check them out, and then I had this one down this dirt road behind this old man's house. So we stopped and we're like, hey, is this where Gushing Spring is? He's like, yeah.
No.
What's the guy over there? Never did.
What?
The guy.
They're fishing. They're fishing over there.
Did you say, can we get through?
Not really.
Yeah, we can pass them.
Yeah.
Here comes some kayakers now on the other side of them. They'd be like, man, we ain't catching nothing over here. Yeah, is pretty.
Yep.
It is pretty. I think this is prettier than the mill pond.
Look at that tree. You see that?
Yep. I got you.
That crack on there.
Wait, I didn't even know it.